Hello everybody, the Warren Panda here, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play 4 Xenoblade Chronicles 3, Future Redeemed DLC. Last time we continued on, we tried doing more quests, and we started this with Waltz Good Speak side quest, where you have to look for a certain graffiti, and apparently it hit kind of a bit of a wall, because I need to look for the next graffiti in this area, and I think I need to go progress a bit forward just to be able to find this graffiti, so we're going to move on a bit upwards. And head up here. And further here. Down this way. All right, it's a container.
This may prove worthwhile. Enough for metal.
Ooh, we got one of them not found metals.
I felt that.
We need to find six this time. Back up. We go this way.
This is pretty rare, right?
Up here. I want to grab that, but I'm gonna have to fight it.
Well, we can get them back, huh?
Light, keep
them away. Come on, of course he's. These crawly spiders we have to fight.
Heavy rush! Ow, my face!
This was only one.
That's what I thought.
Hey, these are rare.
Huh? They caught. Attack's going well, huh? Thanks for the support.
Neil,
look at
Anchor
Shot.
Go.
That's basically what I predicted.
Really don't have to fight the spider guy. Oh boy, it's a big one.
Right to me.
Two big, one big one and one small one.
Nice. Thanks for both.
Illusory blue!
Why we're not done yet. I'll be your opponent.
Nice.
Thanks for
both. Mighty strength!
Great, great
hit!
Revolt, that's how I got me! You're on a roll, Nicole.
I'm gonna have to do a chain attack as of this guy just has to take a lot of HP. There's one more guy here, at far.
We can search it all on the next move.
One final stroke is the only need. Three,
Almost down. There we go. Final
training, I guess.
Careful not to fall. Befelgar ruin.
And a large one at that. This is quite rare.
Okay, so how do we... There. You see a quest neighbor, side quest nearby. Fail lava flow. Oh boy. We might be here a while. I really want to fight that thing.
Oi!
Fight you first. That guy's down.
That wasn't even a warm up.
Well, if we can get him back, huh?
Oh crap.
Stop there.
This is bad.
I'll be your opponent. I've got
you. Oh crap! I'm so dead here. I'm so very much dead. So dead. Goodbye.
I'll try to get you, okay?
How? Yeah, this is bad. I'm gonna have to wait on this one.
Not yet. I'm not gonna let
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I don't know about that one. How do we even get across? No, I'm gonna.
Saint, in the clear.
There. Where are we supposed to go? Oh yeah, I think we just have to try to get past these guys.
I suppose it's time to engage.
I need to literally leave. Please go. Are you serious?
I'll accept that we lost.
How?
But I refuse to give up.
Well, okay, maybe let's try this thing.
That's the kind of name you remember. Look it!
Over here. Just fight you all three. Might have to fight these guys, but it might take a while.
Thank you, that's not gonna work. You're on a roll, Mr.
You wanna go again? You know who to call.
Now over here.
Let's go with that one.
By you.
Heavy rush!
Dragon
Strike!
Top one!
Mighty Strike!
Launch!
Double
Time to go for the Great Charlotte!
By you.
They break him!
Mighty Strike! Heavy rush!
Double spinning it!
You're on a roll, Mikhail!
Mighty Strike!
Sword of the
This was basically what I predicted.
Let's make a run for it.
Well, think you can get them back, huh?
Let's go! Come on! No! Please? Landmark is still on Mountain Nagel View. We're gonna get that this. Ether channel later, but let's fix this Ether slide here.
Nico, care to lend me a hand?
Oh boy, let's go down here to grab this. Container.
Show us your secret. Hey, nice. A Nopon medal.
We'd best hold on to it.
We got another one of those, and let's make this ether mast.
I hope we can build it to last this time.
Guess we ride this up here.
The other side is just a slide away.
Oh, are you serious? Literally gonna have to go back up.
But someone's eager for a kicking.
Please don't die. Please no. Okay, so try to jump. Jump, we're parkouring here.
Got a rare one. Score.
Nice. Guess there's a quest here.
Would you look at that?
And also an ether channel.
An ether channel.
Let's check this out, I guess. Oh, what is this? It's a lute, a variety of musical instrument played by plucking at the strings. Lute. Hey, doesn't it look like Glimmer's blade? Is this also a weapon? Now, see, you're used to instruments of destruction, whereas this thing's only is an instrument of music. I think the easiest way to explain would be to play it directly, but I fear I'm not qualified. Broken anyway. See, the strings are missing. So can I take this loot thing? But you heard him, it's broken. You know, it just kind of seems like a waste to leave it lying here. I don't see any harm to it in it. And who knows, we might even be able to get it fixed at some point. In fact, isn't there some shop in Colony 9 that sells loots? Zero, yeah, I know now that you mention it. I didn't think I remember seeing something like that. Cool, then let's, I'll sure be sure to stop by. Non-strung loot. Melody sustain.
Hey, these are
okay, glass. So now we have that. So I wonder. Maybe that's going over there. So we can just climb up here.
There we go.
This is monster territory.
Crap. Let's climb up here first. Up here. We have a relic.
A most uncommon item.
Head back down.
Ah, that was higher than I thought.
Okay, how do we tackle this? Go down here. Oh boy, this is gonna take a few minutes.
This is monster territory.
Start by taking this out. This one guy.
They want to come after us.
Heavy rush.
Whirlwind.
Ignis.
Looking good, right?
I'm out of 17.
I can take the mantle.
Who else?
I can take point.
How? Ugh, fine.
Bah, someone eager for a kicking?
Great Garland!
Way ahead of you!
Three, one.
Thanks for the support!
Light!
Monster lifter! Ready to go!
Mighty strength!
Take
every rush!
Oh. Battle papers up!
Crossbreath!
New entry in the enemy PDM.
I could have done that one-handed.
It's too early for that.
Well, at least we're fighting these two guys.
Take her.
Break. Oh no, you don't! This is bad, we're so dead here.
I'm quite comfortable with you.
Crap!
Oh no! Glimmer!
Top ball!
Out of 17 down.
I'm a hell of a swashbuckler today, eh?
Come here, you!
Fight this one guy here. Hopefully he doesn't aggro the other one.
Break! Break!
It's me, you won! I'm feeling bloody!
Launch!
Crew!
I'll follow you!
That's right. Eyes on me.
You move well. Here's one for the team. I'm going to... Illusory blue!
Three!
Mighty strike!
Streak!
That's right! I got this!
Your fighting spirit must crash!
Here's one for the team!
I'm feeling full of beats!
Reinforcements? Stop now!
Oh, come on! Are you serious? Do they have to?
Let's send them packing!
Time to team up!
That's good! I'm with you!
Immediate answer!
Oh, you're
spinning in!
That's right!
Thanks for the support! Here I go!
Don't look away!
Of course!
I'll help you! Just hold on!
Daybreak head!
The enemy detection!
Split punch! Light
on my face! Stop that! I'll be your opponent!
Very thoughtful of you! All my power! Unleash! Great garlic!
That's you! Oh crap, I should have... Well, one of them's dead.
I'll go with your gut, eh?
At least Matthew's gonna get healed off eventually. After this. Overkill again!
Defender.
I'm just doing this for experience, don't
you?
Okay, we still need to fight 6 more enemies here.
Well,
take out this thing.
Get them back, huh?
Illusory girl! Very thoughtful of you.
Ow, my face! Stop that! I'll be your opponent.
Very thoughtful of you.
Are you serious right now?
I'll make up for lost.
What?
I thought we were
can't
done
be serious.
Smash them up!
Of course I do. Okay, now we're back to 11 because we also got another level up out of it. I don't know why these things, where the standards always have to have a lot of these things too. Black crystal. Have to find one of those.
Well,
right now, let's fight this other Bruno standard.
Great.
Double spinning it.
That's right. Eyes on me.
Impossible to
fight,
Nico.
Mighty strike.
Where are you?
That's right.
Eyes on me.
Impossible to fight, Nico. Great garlic.
Oh no, I almost died. Hey,
you alright?
Oh no, this is bad. Come on. No, I can't do this over again!
I'll help you.
Of course I'm gonna have to!
It can't be true, Nicole!
You are
not! Everything is good as they're getting! Gotta learn when to step back!
Yep, this is completely done.
Gotta lie down for
it. Yep, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to see
this. Things will be different this time.
Ugh, man. This is just like no progress at all, isn't it?
Smash them up!
So, yeah, I'm gonna have to do this again in the next part. Okay, guys. If you like this part, be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave a like, and post a comment about what you thought of the video. And I'll see you guys next time for more Let's Play 4 Xenoblade Chronicles 3 Future Redeemed DLC. Have a wonderful day, guys, and peace out.